This study found that high-intensity interval training, HIIT, resulted in improved cardiac function in patients who had recently undergone heart transplants. Specifically, HIIT led to increased global longitudinal strain and decreased end-diastolic volume compared to those who received standard care exercise-based rehabilitation. Additionally, there was a trend towards improved microcirculatory function in the HIIT group.
This article was authored by Lars Gullestad, Bjørn Bendz, Kari and others.